Hello guys, Dr. Carlo here. In this video, we're going to talk about closing the loop. Lately, we've had a grouping of complaints related to communication about discharge or admission. Bottom line is, a nurse should not be the one telling the patient that they are ready to be admitted or being discharged. That conversation should have already have happened by the medical provider. The discussion of the results, treatment plan, discharge instructions, etc. It happens to all of us when we're rushing to get to patients and we forget to close the loop with the patient. However, this is the most important part of the ER visit. It gives you a chance to explain the results, to answer questions, to educate the patient about important follow-up instructions. Furthermore, it is probably the most important part of the patient-physician interaction of the whole visit in order to mitigate the risk in case you actually miss something. Just think how the patient will react when he hears the news that we missed something in their x-ray, if we never even went back to discuss the x-ray results and they were discharged by a nurse. As opposed to, we sat down, discussed the results, the plan of care and discharge, and later they found out we missed a non-significant finding. Probably the reaction is going to be a lot less upsetting than if we never explained this to them. Plus, they're more likely to forgive us because we care enough to sit down with them and give them proper discharge conversation with the patient and the family. So, bottom line is, patients should not be finding out from a nurse or even a tech that the patient is being admitted or discharged. A tech should not be coming to us and say, hey, I'm ready to take the patient upstairs. Patient didn't know they were getting admitted. Same thing, the nurse shouldn't be coming in, hey, I want to discharge this patient, and they don't know any results. So, it is important that we close the loop with the patient and have this discussion before discharge. I know we're busy and we're trying to rush and we're trying to push the metrics to patients' turnaround times, but this is the most important part of that physician-patient interaction.